Oh, hey everyone, Safi here. Well, we just got back from my favorite time of night, which is a WALK. P.S. I don't know why she thinks I don't know the word walk yet. What am I, dance or something? Anyway, this is also the time when I get to thank a group of people. So tonight, I want to thank all those big, long, really scary, fast-moving vehicles that go by when we're out taking that walk. And I'm only going to thank them because my mom always says all the people in there are helping people. So that big red thing that flies really fast with the sirens that scares the bejesus out of me, or the bus with, I guess it's called a bus with all the people on it, that stuff really scares me too. But I'm happy that it's bringing people to where they need to go and making them safe. Thank you. And here we go. You've got to nap with me. You've got to nap with me. When the day looks far ahead and you're next door to your really warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. You've got to nap with me. Yeah, you've got to nap with me. You've got to walk with me. You've got to walk with me. You've got to get out, and I do too. I'll pull on my leash, but I'll pee too. We'll stick together and I'll go poo. Cause you've got to walk with me. You've got to walk with me. Some other dogs might be a little smarter, what? Bigger and stronger too, but they're not nearly as cute as I am. Maybe none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, woo! As all the years go by, our bond will never die. You gotta see, it's our destiny. You've got to nap with me. You've got to walk with me. Cause you've got to live with me. You know what else? You're stuck with me. But I love you. Ta-ta for now. Love, Safi.